but Bron Breakker has retaken control of this match. Gutbuster, cover, Frazer with a kick out.
Yeah, Frazer landed that one shot, and then, man, Bron Breakker was just smart just to take a little break, try to create a little bit of space, get his mind right, get back in the game, and look at the work he's doing right now, Nathan Frazer, taking his part piece by piece, man. This is surgical, man.
I think Frazier could have been thinking
that Bron Breakker would still be feeling the sting of Deadline. Of course, Trick Williams, the Iron Survivor, unsure of his title match next week. Dragunov is on his way to the building right now. We will get an answer about that NXT Championship match at next week's NXT New Year's Evil. But for Nathan Frazer now, this might be it. He's got to unload everything he's got left in the tank. But somehow, some way, it's been Bron Breakker's show here tonight. And Frazer again able to kick out. He can turn it around right now in just a matter of moments.
I talked about it earlier, Vic. He's going to have to land a big shot on Bron Breakker. This
broke.
Could be it right
Go
here.
For broke. Picking up speed. Nothing is stopping Frazer. Can he pull off a monumental victory here tonight? Trying to feed off the NXT Universe. Frazier charging in.
Oh,
and that
yes.
could be that big blow you were talking
oh,
about, Brooke.
Yes.
Right to the spine of Breakker. Breakker's starting to feel it now.
Bounced off that hard, cold steel. And Nathan Frazer's doing the right thing right now, trying to get Bron back in the ring so he can get a victory.
This is that moment. This is that opportunity. The window is open. Is Frazer going to jump through it? Taking that climb to the top so much, taking out of Frazer as well in this matchup. Spots up. Oh, it just got dropped. Oh, I can't believe Frazier's able to kick out. Charging in, got caught, super kick, super
oh,
kick,
wait a
cover,
wait a
cover, and Breakker got the right shoulder
oh.
up. But look at Frazer this time, no hesitation, to the top, looking for that Phoenix Splash, able to roll through, brought back to his feet, spear!
Good night.
Here is your winner, Bron Breakker!
Interesting.
What a spear.